It's over for us. We have lost everything, MP Jalang’o. Langata MP Phelix Odor, popularly known as Jalang’o, has bemoaned the state Azimio Umoja coalition party loss of majority leadership in National Assembly. Jalang’o on Friday said the blame on party members who ditched the camp for the loss, saying it's over for Raila Odinga, the caravan, after Speaker Moses Wetangula ruled that rivals Kenya Kwanza were the majority side. It is these 14 people who changed everything for us. Right now, Azimio would have been the majority, Bwana. It's over for us, he said.